Look at Joey's way. He's like, bye.
Bye.
Nody, where are you from?
I'm from Broward.
Rare.
It's like, no, rare. No, not rare. Medium is better.
It's like, get it out of the freezer and warm it up for 10 seconds.
No. That's whatever it's called. It's like blue or something.
Blue?
Yeah.
What's blue?
Like, that's what you call it.
The meat?
Yeah. Rare? No, not rare. Like when it's like literally not cooked, basically.
Rare.
That's rare.
No.
First come.
Is that the best one?
And second best one, because out on here before you.
Why do I look the messiest? Everybody look like they're so clean, and I'm like the one that looks like I've been messing.
Did you do the pond?
Yeah.
The pond is what
Let me see your legs.
What?
Are you making us food?
Yeah.
Wow, you're so amazing.
Yeah, I'll eat this.
I mean, how's it going?
It's really going great, Si.
Yeah.
You're really practicing your...
I should be a vlogger.
That's how good your vlogging skills are.
That's why I don't vlog. Because I hate talking to a camera.
I'll just stop filming.
I can't do that.
That's how Mom takes Marco Polo's.
Why?
Because apparently she thinks, like...
Have fun working.
Hi, I'm Amy the blogger and I vlog vlogs.
You can put garlic on it.
Ooh, you're so pretty. Yeah, you.
Yeah, the sunset.
Turn around. Wow. was.
That's pretty good.
If you know what I mean.
So
that was pretty cute, Becca. You're gonna kill me when I put that in the video.
Don't put that in the video, baby.
It's like a week later, but I'm editing this video, and the funniest but like craziest part of the day happened when I didn't take any video, and I didn't take video because it was actually like kind of a serious situation. So we were eating this sweetbread, and as you see, Jonah's eating the bread and he's like, he liked it. He ate almost the whole thing that we gave him. So then Miss Emily comes out and she's eating it and she's like, this tastes weird. She was like, what's in here? And Mariah says, oh, almond extract. And Jonah's like, I just remember seeing Jonah like, and he took a bite and he was like, almonds? And we were like, yeah. And he's like, I'm allergic to almonds. And we were like, oh, you are? And we were like, haha, that's kind of funny. And then we were like, wait, is it like serious? Because we know his brothers have serious reactions. So Jonah had never had nuts before. And he didn't know what would happen, so we got really nervous and he started drinking a lot of water, which apparently you're not supposed to do. And he just started chugging water, and I like didn't take any videos because it was like we were actually like, is this like serious or is it not? And I don't know. So we were kind of like, oh, like whatever, that's kind of funny, hopefully you don't die tonight. And then Jonah leaves and we're all like, hee hee hee, whatever. We're kind of joking about it. And then Jonah comes out and he's like, I just threw up like 3 times. And we're like, what do you mean? And he's like, yeah. So he was actually sick, and I don't even think he knew if he was like sick because he was scared and he started kind of panicking. But we were all like, oh, that's kind of serious. And so after he threw up, we were like, oh, maybe we should call his parents. So we called his parents and they were like, oh, you should take him to the ER just to be safe. So they all packed up and everybody was like we all were joking about it at first, and then it turned out to be serious. So they went to the ER. Kevin had told us that night to go to bed early so that we wouldn't be tired for church the next morning. And that didn't work out. We were supposed to be in bed by 10, that happened around 10, and they were at the ER till 3, and that was crazy. That's what happened after those videos. So we all went to bed after that, and it was pretty crazy. But yeah, bye.